called sixpenny money, because a piper would only play it if he got silver money. Finally came to Seamus Murphy, piper, sixpence, and a damn bad piper he used to.